Hi guys, it's me Paul again, and I'm going to continue with this cold frame. Just to remind you, I'm doing this one, okay, the metal version with the windows. So the part I've got up to, let me just find it. So I'm now going to do the front assembly, because I did the back one just earlier on. Now my videos are getting faster, uploaded on YouTube, because now we've got our internet done, so I'm all good to go. Right, so first of all, I need to find this connection. So what I need to do is to take out, I need to make sure this is the right way around. Right, that way around, sorry. So what I need to do is keep the indicators where they are and just keep these two in, but take these two out and just put this in. So let me just quickly undo that. So there's one, because I just need to do the back plate. So yeah, we'll do this again. So, okay. So now that I've got that out, I just need to work out how to do it from the other way around, guys. So just let me just bear with me for a second. Right. So it has to go here. This will need to go just about there, I think. Go there. Yep, and then I need to get this corner and put it that way. Yeah, it goes that way. Yep, just checking it out. So let me just put in two screws. Afterwards, so I just need to slot this two in. Go. Then I just need a nut to just put behind it. I am wearing a onesie, as you can see, I am getting cold. Time of night again. Right, just got to do this back front plate. Okay, I don't want this to come out again, so let's just tighten these up. Just going to use a pair of pliers just to get it to tighten up. This mustn't be finger tight now, because we are getting there. I know I'm scraping the metal a little bit, but that's okay, because this is going to go outside. Now that looks flush. There we go, standing up. Perfect. Right, let's show you what it looks like. So that's the front of what it looks like. So yeah, that's not going to go anywhere. So now I need to do this indicator bit. Now I just need that bit. And then this needs to go just there. So let's just take out that bolt. I accidentally did it the wrong way around, but I'm trying to copy it from the picture. So this one needs to go this way. And make sure there's a little square shape at the end. So there we go. Oh. There's my bolt gone. Just had it. Oh, there it is. Right, so I just need to put that in there. If I can slide in. There we go. And then I just need to put this nut in. There we go. Just finger tight it. Now I can do it with the thing, and then this will be ready for the glass in a few days. Let's just put that down there for a second, make sure that's flush. Okay. Perfect. That's in. So there we go. As you can see, there's a little gap there. So yeah, that's what I needed. I just need to do the other side now. So there we go, guys. So that's where the glass is going to sit. So that's perfect. Right, let's do this one. Excuse me. Right, get over there. Get over there. Right. Let's take out this one. Because I was copying it from a different way. So, this is the front assembly, guys. So I did earlier the back one. So I'm just copying it from the picture. See if I can get it right. Put that in there. Oh. Oh, someone's just added a Facebook photo. I'll get to that later. Got to hold it and do it at the same time. Okay. So there we go, guys. That's the next part. So that was number 4 and 5. Right. Take that off. So all I've got to do now is to put this whole frame together and see what it looks like. So I'll be back in a minute. Hi guys, back again. So now the next episode is to do, the next piece is 1561. Don't know if you can see that on the camera. So this is the side supports. And it's really slim, so the glass goes on this little plastic metal, so it needs to go onto this. So I need to just be careful, so I need that slotted in just like that, and then it goes just in there like I did before. So let's bring the camera closer so you can actually see that corner. There we go. I don't know if you can see that hole. Just put it a little closer. Right. Okay. So I need another one of these bolts. So this one. So I'm going to cheat and put it underneath, and then I'm going to move that bolt out the way, just hold it up, and then I'm going to get it to feed into that bolt, just like that. Now that I've got the other thing in my way, I just need to be careful where I go. Now this should stabilize this one. Should stabilize it now. Now I need my pliers, wherever they've gone. Right, back in a second, guys. Okay, right. Now I just gotta put these mole grips, or you know, let's just make sure that is stabilized. Just about stabilized. Pliers, I mean. You know what I mean. Yeah, come here. Yeah, because I can't actually get pliers in that gap now. Right. So there we go. Move that out of the way. So they should have two bolts on the corner there. See it? So you got that nut and bolt that side, and then you got another nut and bolt that side. So let me show you what it's looking like the other side. There you go, guys. So I've got one here, as you can see, and then I've got, and I've got the one here as well. Don't know if you can see that. So yeah, there we go. Just not too... don't know if you can see that now. All right, so on to the next bit. Okay then, guys, so my next one is to just get this corner in, same as before. So let me pick up a nut. Now I've just got to be careful where I go. So I just need to lift this up again. Oh, missed it. Come on. There we go. And then I need to lift that little bit up. Now the screw needs to get in that hole. Come on, you. Come on. There you go. There we go. And then I've just got to put this nut in. I have to hold it at the same time. There we go. Don't know if you can see that. And then just push that in. There we go. Now I just need my pliers again. And this is the frame done. You see it now. Just need to tighten this one up. Very hard to spot this. So I'll just tie it up whatever I can do. We're there. There we go. That seems stabilized. There we go. Not finger tight. There we go, guys. That's perfect. There you go, guys. So I've got the corner here. I don't know if it's very good light in there. Sorry, I can't really see there. That's a really good view. There we go. Done. Right, on to the next one. Okay then, guys, so let's get this one in. So I'm going to move this plate again. So this is another 1561. I don't think we can actually see that very well. Sorry, I don't think we can actually see that very well. So I'm too close to the camera. There we go. And this is the last one for the base. So I just need, I wonder if I can get it. So I just need to, there we go, if I can do it that way around. Now I just need to do the same again. Oh, I missed it. This is very technical, this. Very technical. You go down. You need to go in there. There we go. I don't know if you can see that, guys. Yeah, that's perfect. Right. Let's just put that on there. Go on. That's it, go in there. Now I need my grips, pliers, whatever you call them. Now I've just got to tighten that up again. Where it is. And then we're ready to put this outside in a few days with the glass panels, but I can't do it just yet because I just need to get these two in. So hopefully my support worker will give us a hand with the glass in a couple of days. There we go. It's a bit wobbly, but that should be fine. There we go. Okay then, guys, so we're on to the last bolts, and then we can put in the glass later on. So let's put this in there. Oh, don't come out, you. There we go. Hey, what are you doing? Right, there we go. Sorry about the Christmas tree lighting reflecting. This is very tight corner. Get in there. Just finger tight it for now. Then I'll have to get the glass in later. Right, let's get my pliers in there. Get a big, strong grip there. Very tight though. Very tight, trying to get a grip. There we go, I think that will do it. Right, I'll be back in a second, guys. There we go, guys. As you can see, that's the frame done. So as you can see, these little trails here that I've done here, that's where the glass is going to feed in. There we go, we are done. So yeah, it's not that big. There we go. Don't know if you can see that. Okay. Very difficult to see with the Christmas tree in the way. Go, guys, and that's the cold frame built. What I've got to do now is just put the glass in the sleeves, and then all I've got to do is put the ones that I've got here on the top. So I've got another few of those to do, so I've got about 6 pieces left, and then put the plastic on the glass and we're done. And then hopefully I'll show you what it looks like so I can put my plants in it for the winter time. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Done. See you guys next time. Bye for now.